Oh, you know what I want to do? There's this rock over here I just saw. And I can do this. What's this? Rupees? Ah, I already had full rupees. That's okay. Now there's an entryway up here. I don't actually know if I can do anything with this yet. Oh, this might be in a fishing shop. Huh. Now I want to make sure there's nothing actually in the bottom of this, so. I know this game, and I know that it's probably gonna have like a heart piece, like hidden in one of theirs. Is that a Po-Soul actually? Or no, that's a piece of heart. Did I get it? It didn't give me the fanfare. Where is it? Oh, you know what? I probably have to get to land and it'll do something for me. Okay. I'm not actually sure there's gonna be anything else. But I just wanna give it a sweep and be sure. I might come back here at some point and do some actual fishing. That's what this area is supposed to be for. Alright, well that's enough of that. The Castle Town? Alright. So I guess I'm gonna go to Castle Town. I think I'm done with the Zora suit for now. Oh, you know what? I just lied. There is that chest right there. Warp. I actually have to get there from in this. I was going about this wrong, trying to get that that mentor, the old hero there. Take a sip of my tea. Is this where it was, or was it the other side? I'm not gonna worry about that chest. Oh, hey. What you got? You deliver a letter to me from Thelma. Okay, thank you. The man's a legend. I just got a letter. Okay. Come down to the bar. I can work with that. I do want to come around here and see if I could grab... I actually don't know if I can go out the south gate yet. Oh. I talked to him instead of rolling. Yeah. There's a postal. Nah, get out of here. I did it. And then there's this bug over here. Hey, come back. Actually, do I need a jar to catch a bug? I don't remember. I'll drink this chew. Oh, I didn't actually. So I wasted some chew. Okay. Alright, let me see. Hey! You're the homie, yes? The other Gorons told me about you, brother. Some hot spring water. Okay. So I'll come back with that for you. What's down there? Okay, well, I'm not gonna mess around with that and get myself killed just yet. That's probably something to get back up, not go down. Here's what I came over here for. And then I'll go into the, I'll go into the bar right afterwards. We meet again. This next is the greatest of your hidden skills I've taught you to this point. I do. Yep, just like that. The helm splitter. This one will be good. It is impossible to circle around and perform backslides against fully armored enemies that move swiftly in combat. Against such foes, you must first use a shield attack to make them flinch, and then quickly press A. This is the helm splitter, show it to me. Just like that. Okay. Is that right? Impressive. Okay. So now I can chain Helm Splitter into the other attack. I wish there was a warp point right here. Yeah, let me just... Because I'm going to forget otherwise. I don't know if I need to go to the Death Mountain one or the Kakariko Spring... Kakariko Village one. I'm going to try the Death Mountain one. This will do me good. No, come on. And doing it like this is faster than trying to faff about with all the Gorons. That I could turn right here. And I just empty this bottle. Hot spring water. Oh, that replenishes all my hearts? What do you have over here, actually? Atron oil, milk, wooden shield, and arrows. I'm full on arrows. Now, can I war from here? Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Now I can warp. I'm gonna go right back into here. Is that a pole right there? Oh, it's a bug, actually. Give me a heart, you motherfucker. Yeah, I caught a bug like this. You let it go. Okay. Oh boy, just rolling on in. Is there actually a flag on my map now for telling me where I'm supposed to be going? Is that what I see there? Yeah, there it's there. That's interesting. I don't know if that's ever really been there. I love, like, most of the soundtrack. I hear this song, it's like, man. I was just gushing, like, an episode or two ago about, Alright, I just poured it out on his leg, and I just... This is my life. How do I get up to you? Can I hookshot to you? I probably can't. No. Doesn't let me do that. I was trying to do that before with that other chest. Can I do this? Oh, come on, Midna, you're the worst. I guess that would actually be game breaking if I could just use Midna to jump up to everything. Well, I know this is here. I'm assuming it's gonna be a heart piece because of the way it's just placed there. So I'll come back for it. I'll get back into the city, and I will end this video here. This has been Echoing Clock. I'll see you next time.